Hey guys, welcome back. Today I'd like to talk to you about inside the waistband carry and inside the waistband holsters, specifically the Remora IWB holster, which in my opinion is one of the best IWB solutions out there. It's certainly not perfect, no holster is, and there's about a billion and one different choices for IWB concealed carry. These are just my opinions, my thoughts on the Remora based on my year of carrying it pretty much every day and in all sorts of different conditions, especially in the hot southern summer that I'm subjected to every year. The best concealed carry system in the world is the one that you're going to use every day. I don't care what they say on Magpul Dynamics DVDs or whoever, James Yeager or whatever these guys you watch on YouTube. The best system in the world is the one that you're going to consistently use every single day. From that point on, yeah, we can get into minutia about which systems allow you to reholster faster or what gives you the best draw angle or what the most durable material is. But as a base plate assumption, as your ground level starting point, it's got to be a system that you're going to use every single day. Your concealed carry permit and your $600 firearm or your $2,000 Kimber is not going to do you any good if it's sitting at home on your nightstand while you are out at a 7-Eleven that's getting robbed, or you're getting mugged at gunpoint wherever you may be, or someone that you care about is getting threatened or is in danger. So we have to have a system we're going to use every day, number one. Number two, that system has to be simple and free from failure points. It has to be something that's not going to crap out when you need it. And again, coming back to simplicity, less things to go wrong, the better. Comfortable. It's got to be comfortable. The Remora is all of those things. It's simple, it's comfortable, it's easy to use. And best of all, it's cheap. The first thing is it's padded. It's soft against your body. So when you're wearing jeans, you're wearing cargo shorts, wearing khaki pants, whatever it is that you have on, this padded material is very comfortable to wear against your skin. Secondly, it sticks to your body. In fact, it sticks to your body better if you're sweating a little bit. So in the summertime, when a lot of people choose not to carry concealed because it's just a pain in the ass, the Remora takes away that objection. It makes it easier to carry concealed. If you're wearing loose-fitting clothing, this will stick to your body just as well as it would if you're wearing something a little more snug. And there's no belt loops involved, which I love. If you're carrying concealed, you don't want to look like you're carrying concealed. I think Nothing Fancy talks about this in one of his videos, but the most important thing about carrying concealed is not standing out like a sore thumb when you're out and about in public. You don't want to be the guy in 5'11 tactical pants with a 5'11 tactical belt with fucking gear vest on with multiple pockets all over it and a t-shirt that screams, I own a lot of guns, and your NRA hat. That's not who you want to be. Because if it goes down wherever you are, you are going to stand out like a sore thumb, and you are going to be the guy that any bad guy who knows what time it is going to single out as a threat, as a problem. So blending in to your environment is key. And that means usually wearing pretty normal clothes, cargo shorts, t-shirts, regular stuff that anybody would wear anywhere, to Disney World or whatever. That means having a holster that doesn't require a lot of like specialized gear to fit it to your body. There's some great Kydex solutions out there, there's some great leather solutions out there, but I have personally found that I watch videos on how they work and I'm like, dude, I don't have time to sit there and go order. I don't want to have to order a special belt and then have to spend 10 minutes looping it all through and putting it on. For me, that's just too complicated. Maybe for other people, it's fine, but that's not my style. I want something that I can throw my pistol into and throw it in my waistband. It's comfortable. It's always in the same spot. And then I walk out the door. The Remora is just that. It's so easy to use. You literally just take it like that, goes in your waistband, goes on your hip. Whatever style of carry you choose to employ, the Remora just works and works all the time. It's easy to clean, it's easy to maintain. In fact, I've had this one for about a year, and as I've said, and I haven't even cleaned it once. It still looks brand new. It looks like the day I got it, the day it came out of the bag. If you do need to clean it, the best thing to do, throw it in the sink with some dish soap, scrub it down. You can either use a sponge or use your hands, and then air dry it. It doesn't get any simpler. It's like cleaning an AK. It's, A, you almost never have to, and when you do, it takes about 2 seconds. So maintenance is a breeze on these things. The quality of the manufacture is excellent. The stitching, and I'll try to get a close-up of this, but the stitching is very, very well done. Very tough. It looks like, to me, from what I can tell, the seams are also heat bonded or glued in some way, in addition to being stitched. And each one, I don't know if you can see this, but each one's initialed by the person who actually made it. Quality control is a very big deal to these guys, and if you do have any problems with it, if you give the guys at Remora a call, they're very good about taking care of you. Is it tactical enough? I don't know, but it's practical, and all of the law enforcement guys and military guys that I know that have these love them. Every single, in fact, I know the group of guys over at Aegis Tactical, great group of guys, all years and years and years of experience, both in military, private contracting, and law enforcement. Every single one of those guys carries a Remora holster, and whatever holster they had to begin with, they got rid of, and they just started using these. That's how I got turned on to it. And again, I think that goes with the philosophy of the best system in the world is the one you're going to use every day, and the one that's not, you're not going to be thinking about constantly. This, will it hold your firearm? Will your firearm jostle around and fall out? Is there a risk of that? I'm going to say no, because in the year that I've been using it, I've never once felt like I was going to, well, that's not entirely true. The first week I used it, I was like, oh crap, you know, like I'm in the mall with cargo shorts on, and it was new, so I didn't know what it was capable of or how it was gonna work. And I did get a little jittery that the gun was gonna fall out. The whole holster rig would just fall out through my pant leg. That never happened, and the more I used it, the more confident I got in the Remora. But additionally, the gun itself is not going to fall out of the holster, because just as the tension of your waistband of your pants or your belt will hold it against the holster against your body, it's also holding the gun, because the inside of the material here is tacky, not so much tacky, but it's got enough grip to it that it's going to grip your weapon very well, but still allow you to holster and draw every time without any trouble. Very consistent reholstering and drawing. All in all, it's very, very practical, very functional, very simple piece of gear, and best of all, it's very inexpensive. I think this one was like 35, 40 bucks. I think they range between 30 and 45, depending on where you get them. In my opinion, you can't afford not to try this thing out. There are so many holster options out there. There's tons of them that are really expensive and they look awesome, and I'm sure they do a great job and they look great in a Magpul Dynamics DVD. This one doesn't have all those bells and whistles, but it works. It's simple, it's easy to use. For the price, you just can't beat it. I would say everyone owes it to themselves. If you are considering carrying concealed, or if you've been carrying concealed for years, if you're new to it, if you've been doing this forever, give it a try. If you don't like it, no harm, no foul. But it's worth a shot. They're very comfortable, and I highly recommend it. In fact, I couldn't recommend it more. It's been so good to me that I haven't even looked at other holsters, because I just found this, it works, and I'm gonna stick with it. So there you go, guys. I hope this is helpful, and I hope that if you have any questions, you'll contact me, let me know, and I will do my best to answer those. Otherwise, thanks a lot, and have a nice day.